The superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
And what a thunderous ovation this Oklahoma City crowd gave these superstars as they came to the ring tonight. Oh, and there's a wicked Hurricane Rana. Oh, did you see the impact on that DDT?
Well, taking a look at Triple H, for those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
The WWE is full of superstars with big dreams, and this guy is no exception. Trouble is, sometimes those dreams turn into nightmares.
There's no question, tonight is a big night for him, and he knows it.
Giants, immortals, the undead, warriors, legendary champions, Olympic heroes, they've all fallen to the pedigree from the King of Kings, Triple H.
Looking for the quick pin, and the shoulder's up in time.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Corey, something I've observed over the years from this seat is what WWE superstars have learned the hard way. Triple H is always one pedigree away from victory.
Armed with the pedigree, the game has dropped opponents through the announcer's table on thumbtacks and steel chairs. Even the steel ring steps. Just check out his match against Brock Lesnar from WrestleMania 29.
And testing Sir Isaac Newton's universal law of gravity with that move. And by, look out! Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like the... He goes for the quick pin attempt. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
And the match continues.
He's too quick for him there.
And getting it put on him, Rob Van Dam.
Triple H showing a lot of heart here, but how can he turn this around in his favor?
A beautiful split-legged moonsault.
This might be it, guys.
I think that's it.
Five-star frog splash.
He can do it here.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Yeah, but it's all about sustaining that effort. Let's hope he can do it.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Triple H setting it up. Perfectly timed slam.
There it is.
Triple H. He's got him where he wants him.
And there's the counter. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very...
Look at this. Five-star frog splash.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
The pinfall and the victory.
That's a pretty big upset. I didn't see that coming.
I don't think anybody did. I'm completely shocked right now.
Yeah, no. Look at his opponent.
I don't shake his hand. He just beat you.
There's a great... Oh, no! Low blow!
That's better.
How embarrassing.
Last man standing. That's what it's all about.
That was a great match, too.